collection of data, like big data is the big word. Yeah. Nobody knows what it means. I kind of know what it means, allegedly, yeah. You know. I don't lie too much, but for example, if you have a normal retail company, they have a loyalty scheme, okay, usually run by third party. So it's their data there. Then you have management accounts, who made what money, which shops profitable, another data. Then you have accounts, annual accounts, reports of stock exchange, another big of data. They can merge it all in one. So the customer profile suddenly, you know, has blood and flows and eyes work and mouths opens, and these guys do all these things,
yeah.
You know.